7 and all those boy bands. Now it's been a few years and looks like things have changed.